Alright guys, what's up? It's Frosty. And today we got a tutorial on color correcting photos in Photoshop. So first off, you want to just drag your photo in and rasterize it. By doing that, just click right and click rasterize layer. I've already done mine, so I can't do it again. So let's get started. So you want to duplicate your layer or press highlight the layer and click Control J, and then you click on your image, adjustments, and desaturate. Or the shortcut is Shift Control U, but I don't really want to do that every time. So you want to click on your eraser and make sure you have one of these ones where it's like a little fading out kind of, and set it to around 1150, because 1150 is a good size for this thing, I think. Right, and then you want to just go center it a little bit and just click and erase it, so you get a nice black white fading to green. Alright, and so next you want to click on your gradient tool, which will be, if you have your paint bucket tool there, you just right click it and hold it and then click gradient. Alright, so you want to select the presets, you want to select the second one over, and you want to choose which color you want, and I'm going to do a nice, I don't know, is that teal? I don't know. And just, you know, bring it out a little bit more. And then you want to click a new layer, and under the new layer, where it says normal, and beside the opacity, you click overlay. So, and you'll see what that does for us in a little bit. And you just want to click radial, which will be that one, the one with the little circle, and you want to drag it out, and that'll, I really like that color, so I'm going to change it. How about, nice orange or red. Should look good. Yes, that looks much better. Alright, so that's one of the ways you can do it. You can just click in the middle and drag out, and you'll see you take up, it gives you a nice color correction for that. Another way, a way that I like to do it a lot, is I click on the first one and you just drag across, and you'll see that it goes from there to there, and then you can just drag in a little bit from each corner. And then just drag a bit on that. What's happening? So you can just drag it, and you'll get a nice color packing image. And if you want, you can just drag it across from each end, and you know, make it as dark as possible. And then just click here, and just lower this a little bit, and then just click here, and just erase some of the parts. There you go, you get a nice color correction on Photoshop. Thank you guys for watching. If you watched, this might have been terrible, it might not have been, but please don't hate me, it's my very first tutorial. I promise to do better ones in the future if I do more. So please like this video if you can, and subscribe if it helped you. So yeah, thank you guys once again, and peace out.